What's going on, guys? Oshevin here with a brand new YouTube video, guys. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the llama on TVs, guys. There's currently only one TV that has llamas displayed on it, and I'm going to show you guys that exact location in today's video. But the main thing we gotta, you know, figure out, guys, is why the heck these llamas are on the TVs, guys. So make sure you drop a like and share this video with as many people as you can. Share with your Fortnite squad, your friends, your family, whoever. Share this video, guys, because we got to figure out why these TVs are currently displaying llamas and making the weird hopping around sounds as well. We're going to show that here in a second, guys. This is going to be a really quick video, straight to the point, so you guys can know what the heck this is. And as well, if you guys could go ahead and use my supporter creator code OOSHEVIN up in the item shop, guys, I would really appreciate it. If you guys do use it, let me know in the comment section down below. And as well, if you guys are a loyal subscriber, if you have those post notifications on and you've dropped a like, and obviously you're a subscriber because you have those notifications on, be sure to leave your Epic Games account name down below. I'll be sure to add up a ton of you guys that go ahead and do that. So leave your Epic Games down below and I'll be sure to add up a bunch of you. Than that, guys, let's literally just hop into a game right now and show you guys this exact location. So like I said, there is llamas being displayed on the TVs currently, and I don't know what this means at the moment, but people are thinking it's some sort of sound thing that Fortnite's doing to figure out the surround sound all around the game, which I don't really believe, because at the moment it's only at one location. If they were doing that to figure out the sound and, you know, improve the sound, it would be in every location, wouldn't it? Like every house, every building. That's what I think. I think there's honestly going to be either some sort of a llama event, or like I was talking to my stream earlier before recording this video, and we were talking about it because someone mentioned it in the stream. Went ahead and checked it out, and what we found was there's actually a llama on the TV making a hopping around noise. So that was leading me to believe that potentially we could be seeing a new llama come to Fortnite, or we could be seeing the current llama leave the game of Fortnite, or another thing, like I said, a new llama, a legendary llama. So this TV is making a hopping sound, and it's displaying a llama as well, and it's making a hopping sound, like I said. So what I was mentioning to my stream, and let me know if you guys, you know, would like this, if you guys wouldn't like this, if you agree with me, if you don't, let me know in the comment section down below. So I was telling my stream, what if there's a new llama coming? What if there's going to be like a legendary llama that comes into the game? Because like I said, guys, the TV is displaying a llama and it's also making a hopping noise, which is super, super interesting to me. So what I was saying to the stream is, what if they add in a new llama and it literally hops around? There's one or two llamas just hopping around the map at all times. You know, it goes a certain way every time. And in that llama, obviously there's better items, because it's not only just moving around, but it's always moving around. There's people on the map that are going to be able to see it. So I was like, that could potentially be like a legendary llama. It could have like a legendary weapon in it, 500 mats of each, and then it can also have like health and shield. As you guys know, they did remove the treasure chests, which had really good loot in them. So maybe this is their way of, you know, replacing it, because obviously you guys already know the llamas are dope. I love the llamas, but, you know, if they added in a new llama, that would be pretty insane. So, like I said, guys, it's a TV displaying the llama, making a llama hopping noise or whatever. You guys are going to see it right here. This is the only location right here that displays it. As you guys can see right here, I don't know. Like I said, guys, drop a like. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. Share this video as well, because we need to figure out what the freak this is. So, at the moment, it's just a llama hopping, making a hopping sound. But you guys can also see two arrows pointing down right here. So I don't know what that could do or what that has to do with anything, to be honest. But let me know. I'm making this video so we can figure this out. So make sure you guys share this video and get people to watch this and figure out what they think, because obviously everyone has a different opinion. And like I said, guys, this is currently the only TV displaying this at the moment. And as you guys can see, these arrows are pointing down. So, you know, let's go ahead and do an experiment for this video, and let's break this floor right here, because it is pointing down and there is nothing there, guys. So I think potentially it could be a brand new llama coming to Fortnite. But you guys, let me know what you think in the comment section down below. Other than that, I really do appreciate you guys watching today's video. If you guys are watching to this point, if you guys want to join the OSHEVIN squad on Gawkbox, LLAMA.com. Go ahead and click the link in the description, guys. You guys can join my team. You can earn some free cash and rewards. It's lit. Just click the link in the description, join my team, and play some games. Other than that, I really do hope you guys have a great day. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you later. Peace.